My father, who passed away a few years ago, is probably rowing over in his grave at the sight of American citizens giving a Nazi salute and claiming race superiority. My dad, along with probably many of yours, fought in World War II. He landed on Omaha Beach on June 6th and fought his way through Europe and defeated Nazism in Europe so it would never set foot on American soil. Okay? And he didn't want it to come here. Well, Dad, it isn't coming here. The protests that caused the violence in Virginia do not represent all American people. They represent a few who have crawled out from under their rocks to create havoc and to promote hate and violence among all Americans. You want to see true America? Look around. There's rallies in cities and towns across this country where people are speaking out and saying enough is enough by what we saw in Virginia. It's right here in our nation. There's rallies being hosted, meetings just like this. Citizens of all types, race, creeds, all occupations and religions standing up and saying, we will not stand for or agree with your hatred and prejudice.